What's up, you guys? Andy Schaefer back at you for another exciting video. So, real quick, I got a new hat, and it's a Sunday.
Fucking right.
Yes, sir. So,
we're doing the second review of the Gridlock. So, first one we did was the original. This one is a low calorie. First off, the can design looks sick as shit. I like the black and blue. That looks pretty cool. I'm gonna give that like a...
Give it a 9.
Give it about an 8. No, 9. 9 looks pretty cool. Calories. So what a low calorie drink, energy drink is. Same amount of caffeine, just lower on calories and sugar.
Which is a good thing.
So it's 9. There's 18 grams of sugar in it. It's not bad. Caffeine 140, and calories 45. So, and of course, by the way, future reference, your low carb energy drinks typically the tab is like a light blue. Okay, so it smells like the original one does, like a kind of like a rock star, maybe an amp, but
let's give it a swig.
Wow. Keep in mind, price wise, it was only like $1, so not bad.
Wow, that was an excellent taste to it.
I want to say
that's probably
exactly what that tastes like.
It tastes kind of like the
Monster Roll Carb. That's not bad. I always review that, know me personally,
know that my favorite
Monster is a Roll Carb.
Yeah, you know, because they all hit the same,
they taste amazing, and they have the right amount of caffeine, just the right amount of sugar, and the right amount,
you know, but
not that bad, man. Definitely a relaxing energy drink, you know.
So I'm going to enjoy while you're playing Call of Duty with a buddy.
Right now I'm sitting in a lobby with my buddy Ronnie. My buddy Ronnie Golix, yep, he's a good dude. Yeah, so, not bad. Overall rating, man, you know, sendability, goes down all right. The aftertaste is,
it's tolerable. I mean,
you can enjoy it.
I will say this is
better than the original.
The original had its moments,
but I just couldn't stand that like syrupy, like, you know, aftertaste.
It was alright, but nothing
will ever beat the low carb, in my opinion. But anyhow, guys, no shout outs this video, but however, just want to thank personally my
girlfriend slash wife
slash fiance slash
my everything
for getting this for me, because it's awesome.
But overall rating, you guys, I'm probably going to give this a solid 9.
It's not bad. It's a great drink. And
it's one of those drinks you can enjoy without feeling shaky.
Like, I've noticed, like, if I can drink any energy drink, it has to be, like, a low carb. You know, like...
But that's what I recommend.
You know, if you're going to enjoy an energy drink, try to find something that has just the right amount of sugar, not too much, but not too low either, you know. So you need that boost. But anyhow, guys, hope all of you are having a great day, and I hope all of you have a great week. And by the way, don't forget that fucking Sunday!